What am I gonna do now?
Hey, I know you. You're Eret's bodyguard. I could really use her help. She always knew where to find the best herbs, and you haven't seen her, have you? I used up all my meds treating people injured when the plate fell, you see. I could make more, but not without those herbs.
So what do you need?
You mean you're willing to help me out? Oh, thank you. You'd be doing this town a huge favor. Here's a list of everything I'm looking for. A couple of my patients were... Can't say I've ever heard of a lab like that before.
Ever since last night, roads are collapsing and sinkholes are opening up all over.
Hush up!
there!
Say that.
Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
keep it together.
I got this.
Yes, it's my turn!
You took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, but take this with my thanks.
I didn't know I could make such a big difference.
You are too.
Did you manage to get everything I needed?
Thank you. This ought to be more than enough. I can see why Aerith put her trust in you. Don't worry. I'll take it from here. You've done more than your fair share already. Here, take this. I'm betting it'll come in handy.